Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. We have another barn find, and this one it's a little bit special because we got it from a mission. We have to find, let me show you, the Remy. We have to find Remy to find the cat, and the cat will be a Jaguar that will be hidden in a barn. So let's see where is that location. The barn says it will be with brown, no, white with brown doors or something like that. I think here it is. Yep, so here is the special rare barn find that we can find here in this location. It's an airport or airfield or something like that. Oh my god,
it's the
XJR 15, bro.
Rapido
y raro, definitely one of the best cars in the world.
How it got here,
no one knows, bro, but it will be my new car, definitely. So that is how it looks right now. We will continue the mission, but this is the way how we can find that car. Let me show you on the map the barn. It will be right here in the at the bottom of the map. This is the full map, and yeah, this will be here, will be the, here will be the, how do you say, the barn. Okay, so let's wait now until the car will arrive. It will be fixed, and after that we're gonna review it, maybe re-customize it, and we're gonna have some fun with it. I just got the phone call from my man, and I got the jug. The Jaguar is ready. Now let's go to see how we can claim it. Go again to bar finds, and here we have it, bro, from 91. It's gonna be awesome. The barn find has been added to your garage.
All
perfect, bro.
Fiber, 6 liter V12,
oh my god, look at this beauty.
It should have been on the track at Le Mans, not in the middle of the Mexican jungle.
Yeah, you are right. How much it will cost you to restore such a beast of a car, such a beauty, not a beast. You know what? Let's try to see if we can customize it. Let's enter the car. Let's go to try to customize it. First, no body kit present, but we can swap the engine, I think. Oh my god, look at those headlights. And yeah, let's see which is the best engine that we can add for this car. Trust me, it's gonna be a beast. So let's do it together. Let's do first the horsepower, the engine swap. Now I don't know if I should use this or not. Weight, I don't care about the weight very much, so we will have, no, the speed it will decrease very much, but we will increase very much the acceleration. I don't even know, I think I like a top speed better. So I'm all-wheel drive, no, I'm not gonna use that, but instead I think we can use, I can really use some horsepower. Yeah, I can really use some horsepower. Now let's see here what we can change, because we're gonna change a lot of things on this car, everything that we can. Also that paint, I like it, but I'm pretty sure I can make something better than that. So let's see what type of brakes do we have. Oh, it will increase a lot my performance. Now we have the rally, drift or stock. No, I'm gonna keep the stock, maybe it's race. The weight reduction. Now let's see the rims. I love the classic rims. You don't mess with rims like that on a car, but we have to change the tires. And let's see what we can use. Okay, here we have the perfect tires for this car. No, these are the perfect tires. Now let's make them a little bit bigger. Just a little bit. The rims have to stay original. I told you, you don't mess with a classic sport car like that. Only with the colors, you know, I love my black rims. And let's make it, make them a little bit wider. I don't know, I love the stance of the car when I make the width bigger. So in the front, let's see what we can choose. Okay, that hook again, bro, why they keep adding that hook? I don't like it. In the back, no, I'm not gonna change that. I told you, I'm not gonna mess with important things. And let's install everything. 100,000 credits, bro, it's too much, but yeah, that's life. Now let's see what we can. Each side of car consists of several. Okay. No, I don't need that. I need the to paint the car. And here we have different colors that we can pick from. We have this and this. Let's see. Maybe. Oh my god, look at you can eat this color. it looks so good. But yeah, maybe we want a special color. Again, this one is looking so good. But not my style. Maybe a silver. A lot of nice color here, but I don't know which color will fit perfectly for this car. It's so hard when you have a classic like this. That's why sometimes you should keep the original one. I also like this red very much. I just want to see again. No, I don't like that one. The original one looks pretty nice, but I don't know, it's something that I'm pretty sure I can make it even better. No, I'm gonna use this red. I think the red fits perfect for this car. That's my opinion. Now let's see the mirrors. You know I like contrast. Let's see how it's gonna look. Maybe I will keep it, maybe I don't. I don't know. I told you I'm gonna put my we're gonna change. Okay, so this, no, I like it. I like it's. It has my my signature on it. It's not that simple anymore, and it has my signature. So let's save. Let's go outside. I can barely wait to drive it. Let me tell you, it's my first time when I drive this car, so I'm so excited. Let's go outside. And imagine this is a free barn car, a barn find. So this is the my design. I absolutely love it. Really, it's mine, so definitely I love it. Let me show you the interior. This is the interior. The steering wheel, it's on the right side. Yeah, it's a Jag, so from England. Bro, this thing has a lot of ground. It feels a lot of power. I just want to go on the map. Where am I right now? Okay, here I am. And let's set a waypoint right here. Just for fun. And I'm gonna try to not to break it in first minute. I'm not trying to break it, but let me tell you. So first thing that you have that I have noticed is the fact that the handling is not that good, because we have a lot of power on those back wheels, and you can slide a lot if you are not careful. But you're gonna have a beautiful car. I don't know how many people will play with this car, but it's absolutely beautiful. And it can go really fast. First person perspective, let's see. No camera. Oh, I don't.
Hey, do I detect a pattern here? Because my speed trap map sure would look nice with 3 stars across the board.
Go here. I know I crashed it a little bit, but bro, what's up with that sound? Now I have noticed when you drive, bro, we have some nice sounds on this car. That shush, that whisper, I don't know what it is. A mechanical sound maybe. Yeah, this car is pretty old. It's a classic supercar or hyper. I don't even know what it is, because yeah, I think it could be a supercar, not a hypercar. But I love it. I love it, and now it's time to see how fast it goes before I'll end this video. So let's hit the highway. Let's prepare. Are you ready, bro? Bro, this guy has the most one of the most expensive and fastest car in the game, but it's not a match for me because I have the classic one. Okay, so let's go. Bro, we have a lot of traffic. I really hope it will not stay in my path. Bro, don't stay in my way. Bro, look at this speed. It's incredible. I think this could be one of the most fastest classic sports car in the game with this engine. And the fact that I reached that top speed so early makes the car even better. So that's why I didn't swap that not the transmission, the drivetrain. I keep it on the rear wheel drive because you will have such a power when you accelerate. It will reach that 400 kilometers really fast. So my graphic card will burn with this game. 204. Okay, again you are on the top, bro. Again, when I got that message, the car will stop. I don't know why. But let me show you how fast you can reach that 400 kilometers. It feels like this car is broken or something. Just let me show you. Let's go here. Okay, didn't mean to do that, but let's go. It's a little bit crushed. And now, let me show you how fast you can reach that 400 kilometers. Look at that. 200. 300, and after 300 it goes like, bro, already. For me it's very fast for a classic car like this. It's very fast. Okay, I really hope you enjoyed this video. This was a truly an amazing adventure with this car. I absolutely love it. And we have to go to the next bar find. I'm very curious to know what will be my next find. Thank you so much. See you in the next one. And don't forget to like, subscribe, share, press that notification bell so YouTube can notify when I release a new video. I release up to 3 videos every single day. A lot of content. Also, if you like, you can follow me on Instagram. My Instagram, it will be on the screen, but also in this video description. Have a great day. Be safe. Love you all. Bye.